For all things gray iron and hard top, it's Kevlar and Skeets in the sandbox.
What's going on, Since the Sandbox fans? We're back after Wild Card Weekend. Got Lou with me, got Kev with me. We got some special episodes today. First, we're taking care of our NFL playoffs, the divisional round that's coming up next weekend. But something really cool that we've never done before is we're actually hosting our first ever fantasy award show. So make sure you guys check that out. That's going to be really cool. Before we jump in with the divisional round, we have to give you guys the parlay of the week. And I know my parlay last week was short. I wasn't expecting the Steelers to necessarily go behind the Chiefs that bad. Everything else hit, though, so almost got you guys $500. But I'm trying to get you another $500 this week, so I'm going to give you three picks for next week that are going to get you over $500. Starting off, we have the over in the Kansas City and Buffalo game. Over 55 points kept. Buffalo will probably score that by themselves.
Oh, probably. Of course.
So I definitely want to put the over in there. I do think Green Bay will beat San Fran. Lou, we always know that San Fran gives Green Bay a problem. But I do think this Green Bay team is a little bit different. If this game was in San Francisco, it might make me a little more hesitant to take Green Bay. I like that -5.5. And then also, guys, the Titans, who I probably think are the most underdog team in this entire playoffs, the most underdog team to ever take a one seed, I would say. We have some compliments for Vrabel later on in the NFL Honors Prediction episode, but I have the Titans -3 here. This is for winning over $500, risking 100, guys. That's the parlay of the week. Now we're going to get into the NFL playoffs division.
For all things gray iron and hard top, it's Kevlar and Skeets in the sandbox.